Welcome to Soaping 101. This week, we are taking a step back and creating probably the simplest swirl in soap making. The in the mold swirl, vertically. Super easy for beginners and loved by seasoned professionals. We begin by using a recipe that is familiar to you. If you are unsure of one that is balanced, the link to our Bastille recipe will be listed below in the description box. After we add our room temperature lye water to our oils, we will blend until we reach a light trace. Trace is evident when the batter leaves trails across the top. We then split our batch. I'm splitting it four ways, but more or less is just fine. My colorants have been pre-mixed with olive oil. The blue and teal are micas, and the brown is unsweetened cocoa powder. I am now adding the fragrance oil. Be sure your additives are fully incorporated before moving on to the next step. Our soap is added to our mold in alternating colors. I am pouring each one lengthwise in a semi-straight line and then again in a random wavy motion. You will begin to notice that the colors are beginning to swirl themselves in the mold. Once all the colors are added, I'm using the end of a wooden spoon to help swirl the colors along a bit. And it's just as simple as that. Leave your soap to harden overnight. Once cut, you will notice that each bar has its own unique vertical swirled pattern. Well, that's it for this week. Next week, look forward to more design techniques. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.